Okay, back on track for the Halpern Hotel. Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halpern are still alive.
Me!
army were winning before the quake hit. Halpern Hotel. This is it. Not as lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. Yeah! locked from the outside. I don't like that.
Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are... you
Well, this is shit. Someone alive? Radio! I could contact the authorities with that. How do I get in?
I can hear you! I swear, I will carve my name on your heart! That's Major J.S. Booker! I'm waiting!
Okay. I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What's going on here? Seriously. Something was going into the drains. What was going on here? Seriously. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. Plastic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They pumped this shit straight into the drains. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
What is with this bitch? She's woken everything up. Room 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is. Gotta be a side entrance or something. Wait, she hasn't been talking to me at all. Then, who is she talking to? Oh, crap. Grenades? Okay, stairs. I need room 307.
Yeah!
200s. Need the next Flora?
Hey, you big rider! Show it! 307! Let's finish this!
How do I put this out? Or do I go around? That's my route up. I just gotta, looks safe. Okay, third floor. Where's 307? Quite did this. Definitely not some giant monster. Those planks look flimsy. Thank you. Need some lateral thinking. Or maybe vertical.
I'm gonna come crashing down onto the giant monster's head, aren't I?
second. Here goes. I think you may have deserved this one, though. That radio in the ballroom's my last chance now. The Major must have had a key. The master key! Back to the ballroom, then, before the monster finds me. Music. Power cable's torn. I believe that worked. Finally made it.